Now we will find the number of shirt can be stitched. Number of shirt can be stitched equal total length of cloth divided by length of cloth required for one shirt. Okay, now what is the total length of cloth? 4000 cm divided by length of cloth required for one shirt is 215 cm. We will divide and we will check. 4000 divided by 215, and here it's 400. You have to take with 215. You have to subtract. Here this will become 10, 9. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 1, 8. 3 minus 2, 1. 1, 8, 5, 0. Now we have to check in 215 whether we are getting 1850 or not. Now we will multiply it and check karenge. Randomly we will take 7 7 5 7 35 7 7 14 plus 1 15. 215 7 it will not come, so we will try with the 8th one. 8 5 are 40. 10 7 8 9 10 11 12 8 2 are 16 plus 1 17 1 7 2 0. We can take 215 8 with 1 7 2 0. Again 8 are 1 7 2 0 है. अब अगर आप उसको 9 से मल्टीप्लाई करोगे तो यू विल गेट ग्रेटर नंबर. तो आपको कौन सा लेना पड़ेगा? 215 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 8 1 7 2 0. 0 3 1 0. दैट मीन्स 18 शर्ट कैन बी स्टिच एंड 1 meter 30 cm ऑफ क्लोथ विल रिमेन. 18 शर्ट can be stitched and 1 meter 30 centimeter of cloth will remain. Okay, from this 18 shirt banenge or 1 meter 30 centimeter of cloth will remain.